Yes, sir. What's going on, everybody? It's your boy Jay Easy, aka Fresh from the Barbershop, BK the People's Champ, coming to you live. And this is gonna be Act Two, Part Two, man. You know, I'm gonna hit this thing to restart the checkpoint, and then we're gonna go from there, man. You know, he's just gonna walk through the door, and it's probably gonna be some crazy shit and whatever, you know. I probably should have just hit continue. That's probably what I'm gonna do when I see that I'm walking into the next act. I'm just gonna do that, but hey, it is what it is, man. Y'all see how I'm gonna do it, man. Just because the acts, it's like linear loading, so it ain't no real loading time. But I kind of prefer that. It makes for a better walkthrough. But y'all see it enough to know, like, when I do that, that's what it is. So here we go.
Jack?
Yeah.
I did some digging. This Cronon operation is harvesting some kind of fuel. It's used to power a device called the CFR. Ever heard of it?
CFR?
Nope.
No, what is it?
I'm not sure, but it looks like it's at the center of everything Monarch's doing. The thing they stole from the university, this operation, everything's linked to the CFR somehow.
What the hell is Paul up to?
I got no clue, player. That's what we're here to find out. Damn, some shitload of soldiers down there.
Let's do this.
I do like this. It's almost like Hitman vision, kinda. Cause Hitman has that same type of vision where he can, see the entire area. And look, a gun conveniently placed here for me. Let me see. Destroy Cronon containers by stacking bullets on them to create a temporary. Something. Yep, definitely didn't mean to do that.
Yeah, I'm wrong. Monarch's resident Cronon scientist. Well, she must know a lot of the same stuff Will did.
Yeah, she got to, I would think so.
There he is!
Get body! Oh, shit! Take shelter, man! Funny because the actual shooter element of the game is more like a mindless shooter or whatever. It's like, you know, it's a shooter but you got power. Oh my god, this big motherfucker right here. Damn, I got body! Shit! Okay, maybe it's not a mindless shooter, but you know, it is what it is, man. Alright. Not really gotta do this shit again. I think I'm better served by kind of, you know, surveying the whole area first and then. Okay, stacking bullets on to create a temporary stuff.
Weapons free!
Yeah, weapons free my ass, but I think y'all didn't do it. Shaka-laka, bitch!
Gunner advancing on
hostile. He drops.
I'm reloading!
Let's see who we got left. First off, my aim is terrible. I'm just gonna tell y'all that right now. Advanced SMG? I'm gonna take this.
Over.
Hey, you wanna see me over there? Yes!
Time to move.
Release him! Give him mercy! Okay, I ain't got no problem with that. Damn! I'm twinning the fuck out this dude in any time. Boom! Shake, shake the room! Boom! Shake, shake the room in this motherfucker! Trying to bring y'all this entire game in a very short period of time. Alright, let's see what we got.
May have to head upward.
It's funny because, like, your powers are cool, but they don't. What the hell?
It's gotta be something I can use to
get
up.
Let's just say advanced SMG. Oh. Yeah, I think I'm gonna stick with this. More bullets, more problems. Definitely didn't mean to do that. So. I was like, I blew that shit up. Okay, but what would it have done, though? Like what would blowing it up have done for me? So I could have just... Is that what they're saying? Or do I have to... Or do you got to freeze it first? And then... Oh, okay, cool. Okay, well, that would have been very useful about 30 seconds ago. But my dumb ass didn't even really pay attention because I was too busy fighting motherfuckers. So, you know, I was too busy doing that, trying to survive in here, you know, for me to be paying attention to that. All right, why is it so damn bright in this mug, man? All right, let's see what I can do. What do I need to do? Looks like we got some upstairs, looks like we got some downstairs. I think I already did what I had to do up here, right? We're gonna figure it out. Let's go. Telling me to come up here. I think I already did whatever it had me to do over here. So how am I gonna get through there? I need to get up top. Does that go across to that? It does. I could even shot that and drop that shit. That's what I'm gonna start doing, paying all the way attention to my environment. Cause I could have dropped that shit on that big motherfucker's head and probably killed him. I'm definitely sure that I could have done that. All right, let's go back over here and see what the hell they were doing. So now that I don't completely suck anymore. What the hell, Shaggy? How the hell am I supposed to get up there? I know I'm supposed to get up here, but how? I hate these parts of the game. Oh, okay, here we go. Let me see. Okay, I mean, that's evident, but how the... How am I supposed to get up there? Oh, yeah! Ah, here we go. Nope, not here. So this will be a good time to tell you about how I did my taxes and saved a whole bunch of money with H&R Block, wouldn't it? But, you know, you guys don't care about that. Let's see. All right, so this is what we're going to do. We're going to shoot this. It's going to fall. And maybe that'll give me enough height to be able to hop up here. Damn. Oh, that didn't work. Yes!
Not your average
levitation. I am part of the levitation nation. We are
Jack. I found documents here about some kind of private gala Marnik is hosting tonight.
Yes.
Tonight. After everything that's happened.
It has something to do with their future plans. Serene's delivering a speech, and the guest list has everybody from Monarch higher-ups to big-shot scientists to the mayor of Riverport, which raises the question, why now?
I don't know, but I'm gonna find out.
Very good question. Am I gonna find out? Damn right! Ah! Woo! What did it kill you? That should've killed you. All right, is there anything up there? No. All right, let me hit this computer up real quick. How am I gonna get up there is the question, right? So if I do this thing, levitate, right? Then hop over here. I need to get all the way over there, bro. And it doesn't appear to be anything over there for me. I'll just ride over here. Ah, here we go. I didn't even see that. What was it telling me I needed to recreate over here? Or maybe it was just telling me how to do that. Oh, well. Yo, the lighting in this game is fucking me up, dude. I feel like it could have been, maybe it's just my TV or whatever. It might look fine to y'all, but it looks kind of funky to me, man. Nothing here that I can use? Probably not until the end. White man can't jump. I should have known this. All right. They actually made a movie called White Men Can't Jump, and that shit.
Okay.
You could never make a movie like that, like with that title.
Now, which way's the dry dock?
Like only in the 90s, when people weren't offended by everything on the planet, could you do something like that? You make a movie called White Men Can't Jump today. Oh my God, it's so racist! It's not even racism.
I got that briefcase we lifted from William Joyce's car. Laid out the contents in the trailer. You want me to go through?
No. Serene wants the first look. Till then, hands off.
Hands off, player. You know, it's like, it's not racist, it's prejudice, because you're not oppressing the white man who cannot jump. You're just saying that he can't jump based on the fact that he's a white man. So it's not racist.
Okay.
It's just prejudice. First off, I'm not getting this nitty-ass car. Yes. What the hell, y'all powering this compound with a fucking Prius? Man, get the fuck! This game ain't realistic!
Paul's men had taken the briefcase from Will's car, dumped the contents on the table.
Well, we probably
Will had
to
said
check
he needed something
briefcase
for his briefcase to stop the fracture. Wasn't much there, but his phone and a key to the Bradbury swimming pool. Not the most obvious clues.
Jack, it's Beth. Monarch just got footage of your lady friend sniffing around some confidential Monarch files. Kind
yes.
of a big no-no around here.
Amy, I gotta go back for her.
Yep, you probably do.
I'll pick her up. Where are you?
I'm on my way to Paul at the dry docks.
Serene's not the priority. I'm getting you out of there.
Not me.
I'll meet you
at
the dry docks. Channel 1 is the Monarch frequency. Use it to keep ahead of them. And Jack, don't do anything stupid.
Makes perfect sense.
Thanks for the vote of confidence.
Y'all hold on 1 second for me. I gotta do something. Give me about 2 seconds. I think it is. I believe that it is. This one. There we go. Just realized something. I gotta make a move on one of these. I gotta move one of my cables real quick. Because it's causing
Amy, you okay out there?
There we go.
Shit.
Much better. It was messing with my sound, man. I had power. It's a power cable. It was messing with my sound, but it is what it is. We good now. All right, let's check everything what we got. Thanks for bearing with me. Thanks for rocking with me this morning on this game, man. Y'all know. Next steps. All right, where we going next? Is that?
It's locked. It's got to be another way to get through here.
Damn right it is. That glass bulletproof? Yep, it is. Fuck, you got bulletproof glass. Yes. First off, give me that pistol. I can't slide through there. He slid through the thing last time. To if I blow this shit up. Damn!
Jesus.
Not only did it blow the dope, it blew everything up. Yes.
HQ, we just heard an explosion near the harvesting perimeter.
Yes, you
did. Take a wild guess who that could have been.
Charlie, get off the line. Striker team, take defensive positions around Ground Zero.
Roger.
Defensive positions? Why you being so defensive, player? Huh? Huh?
I recognized Will's workshop as soon as I saw the old billboard on top.
The area we refer to as...
What?
It was clear that the workshop is at the center of the Monarch operation. I wanted to see what was in there. It seemed to be the only way for dry docks to answer it.
It's Joyce! Engaging target!
I definitely don't want to use that. Alright, let's see what we got out here. Yes, you are taking massive fire.
Bullets to put your ass down. Damn! Put him in the car.
Backup approaching green zone. Engaging target.
All right, I ain't got no bullets. I ain't got no money.
Focus, Jack. Focus.
Okay, let's figure out what we got here. Bullets on his ass. Okay, that's not gonna work. Fuck him. Oh shit! It didn't work! Run! Run, you fool! Run! You dropped! I am down to catch a body, bitch. I'm about to get. And you know shooting is my hobby, bitch. I'm not. Oh. 105 bullets. Where they at? All right, here we go. Resupply. Gotta love the resupply. Like I said, I do like the unique. I like how unique it is and all of that. Graphically, it might not be the best thing I've. Granted, it may not be the best thing I've ever seen. Damn! He was just sitting there minding his own business. It's the damn same what they did to his dog. Almighty out here, man. Damn! Yes! Get stopped in your tracks. You were talking that foot shit.
Nice driving, guys.
You got stopped in your motherfucking tracks.
Okay, so what do they want me to do now? Clear the transformer yard of enemies. I thought I already did that. I'll just get on this and Boy! Yeah! Handicap. Uh-oh.
Paul developed technology for his men to move through stutters. He knew the fracture would occur. Prepared for it.
Oh, shit.
And he never tried to stop it.
Okay.
Bye. The Vector, baby! The Vector Man is back in this motherfucker! Oh, shit! And getting body too. The Vector Man is back in this motherfucker! And this is all I'm gonna use the rest of the game. So can I can't. I don't think I can. Can I freeze them? Y'all probably can't even use this superhero back. Alright! Yep, yeah, they definitely cannot survive those. So we know that. Oh! Wait a minute. We can't really be frozen, okay. Okay, so they can move through stutters, but they're not immune to like my other stuff.
Told you what he did in that workshop at Ground Zero?
No, nope. Never. He hid that part of his life from me.
Definitely
did. Nothing prepared me for the weirdness that was waiting there. And even that was just a prelude to the bad stuff that would follow in that same place later.
Exactamundo. I ain't got a damn clue. I got still a feeling this about to be episode, this about to be part three though.
Absolutely no entry. I'm pretty sure that's more of a guideline than a rule.
Right. I'm gonna go with that too.
What
the fuck is going on? What the hell is going on?
What is this?
It's Ground Zero, so time might be unstable, more unstable than anything here. Or more unstable here than anywhere else.
What the hell? What is this?
Yep.
That already happened.
Yes, it did. Which means that you're gonna survive this, kid. Just
what
keep
the
it up.
Fuck.
You know, chin up, stiff upper lip, all that shit. Uh-oh, we about to break through something else.
I specifically
damn, that's a wall. What if that would have changed into a wall when you were inside of it? I mean, this is just like all types of stuff happening. I'm kind of afraid. Like I said, we are at Ground Zero.
There's no words to describe it. Will was gone, but he was all around me. This entire secret life he'd never talked about, everything he tried to protect me from, it surrounded me. A puzzle. Trapped in broken time.
And you are dumb as a fucking brick. So of course.
We all thought he wasted his research grant. His career. Obsessing over some failed experiment. That's what he led us to believe. What he built there, it never failed.
It works.
Nope.
It works.
And then he was gone.
Need my grant extended another year. Please don't do this.
This is kind of cool, though, how they... Damn. Like, he sleep over there, and now he sleep over here.
I hope to God this works.
Then he was the,
Will.
The dude that licked his tongue got an X-Men.
It's gone.
Yes.
Paul, come with me. He survives. He's like... You're the only other one who's seen what I've
don't
seen.
Do it, don't.
Give me the device.
What if you're... It's crazy because no matter what happens in the world, something like that will always happen.
I knew something went horribly wrong there.
That this is going to be three.
It's impossible to crack.
Where we at? We are. Okay, we're still in here. I would have thought that it would be over by now, but you know. Because normally these are not this long. But, hey, who knows? Maybe this only got two acts. I don't know. I ain't seen this thing that said Act 3 yet. I didn't see anything that said Act 3. Might be.
It was overwhelming.
Let me see. Can I do look at the timeline? Nope.
Every unanswered question I had was compounded by what I'd seen at that workshop.
Exactly.
The events at the university were part of something much bigger. Something that had started 17 years ago.
I gotta get back into this too,
okay,
man. Like
dry dock. Get to the dry dock. I'm almost there.
There you go. Get to the dry dock.
Gotta get to Paul.
Only thing that matters is the mission. Also, I am almost there. I think I just, when I died like a motherfucker, you know, the first time, I took longer to clear that room than I should have, probably. And that's probably what made this be a little bit longer. But it's all good. Looks like it's all about to come to a crescendo. Can't I just dress up like one of them and just walk by? You was dead, player. You don't get your ass dropped.
Paul. Cronon syndrome. He'd had his powers much longer than me. What was the cause? Was I sick as well, or was it his time travel? I didn't know. It didn't make anything he'd done any less hateful.
Right. I mean, he's still a hateful bastard, but hey, it is what it is. We just gonna move on through. But this episode has already been a little longer than what I thought it was gonna be. On the ass. Let's see what we got. Sometimes you forget that you can do that sprint, man.
Jack, you have to understand that Will forced my hand.
What the hell happened to you?
There's no use fighting.
You killed him!
I'll explain when the time is right. Meet me tonight at the Monarch Gala.
Gala? Time's ending and you're having a fucking party.
Because when time ends, my plan...
We do this now. I'm not meeting
yes,
you
at... you are. I've already seen it happen.
Seen what? What's this all for?
Goodbye, Jack.
No!
Goodbye, man. Man, shut the hell up. This man already is, like, proving to you that he already knows what the hell gonna go on and you still trying to talk to him. Like, yeah, you are. I've already seen it happen, player. All right, we need one more narrative piece, I guess. Emailing, yeah. Oh, we got guns in yet. You know, if they're gearing me up, I'm probably about to fight something. And it probably ain't gonna be too nice what I'm about to fight. So, you know, we just gonna gear up and we gonna get this thing popping. Let's get out there and start fighting like a pack of wild dogs, boys! Up yet! It's a helicopter! Nori, where you at?
Sir.
Paul.
Stop! Come back, goddammit!
Don't.
Wow, what did he do? Did he accelerate? Did he like age those chains? Maybe he aged the chains like 100 years or something, maybe? I don't know. Ooh. All right. Damn. Well, one thing is evident, him much better fighter than me. Holy shit balls, Batman. I'm gonna guess that this is the beginning of three.
Holy shit.
Come on.
This was, thought that this would have been like Act 3, man, but I guess not.
Okay. What? Focus, Jack. Focus.
Is this, like, I wish it would just tell me what the fuck it was, but it's not.
Stutters were getting bad. He's shifting back and forth without warning. At the time, I didn't think it could get much worse.
But we both know it did.
Damn right it did.
That's gonna hurt.
Yep, that definitely hurt. Look at the arrows inconspicuously telling me which way to go. The hell?
Oh, oh, oh.
Yeah. All right, where am I at?
Need to get the hell out of here.
Yes. Yes, that's exactly what I need to do. I need to figure out how. All right. Where am I going? We're gonna go this way. Is this? Okay, let's go up. This kind of froze. So if I can get up here, I can probably go this way. Sprint here. Can I just come from here? I don't know. Good ass question. Or did I just come? Okay, so I know they're not gonna let me go through there. Go back through there. Ah, here we go. About to say, I knew they weren't gonna let me do that. So. Oh! Looks like I'm
Jesus!
Okay.
Cutting a little close, Jack.
I know, right?
It's like a goddamn maze in here.
Definitely is like a maze, but you can only get on top of certain things. I mean, this is cool. I just thought that this was, you know, they would have ended the chapter by now or something. So they're not gonna let me get up there like that. So what are they gonna allow me to do? Let's see. Go here. Okay, so now they don't want to let me get up here when I just was up there. What the hell, game? Here we go. What the hell, game? I was just up here now. Damn. The hell you gonna tell me I can't get somewhere where I just was? You might want to hurry the fuck up and
keep
get
going.
The hell up out of here. I know he tired as hell, like he done 100.
No, 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 not again.
All right. Yeah.
How am I getting out of this?
Don't worry. I got you, player. Holy shit. Okay.
I'm drained.
Shotgun, he's dead. Let's see what else is here. He still helps me out. Okay, so just like I can't see where he went, he can't see where I went. Woo, get body, yes! Man, it'd be 37 minutes long, man.
Meg had been in her room, maybe. I expected she was frozen somewhere up there, by the side of the dry dock.
Pretty sure she is. Man, this motherfucker. All this shit around here that can explode, and I ain't used none of it. Man, I'm slipping, dog. He actually opened the door with his hand. Yes. Hey, Beth.
My exact words were don't do anything stupid.
I've never been a great listener.
Well, time to start. Get in.
What if I don't trust you?
Then shoot me.
Look, I'm sorry, but I'm taking the van.
That's why you're listening to me back there. You want to stop time from breaking down? You need my help. And thanks, by the way, for the plus one in the back seat. I'm starting to feel like a goddamn babysitter.
Babysitter?
Yes.
You kidding me? I got good intel off that computer. Bitch.
Don't fuck with the babysitter, bitch.
My ride, my music. Deal with it.
Not KSI.
Who the fuck are you
deal
people?
With it. Don't worry about that. Obviously. Act 2, part 3. No fuck. All right, folks, that's the end of that one. We're going to pick it up with Act 2, part 3. I guess it was that damn long. Holla.